But now we're going to learn a trick that will change your answer from no to yes. And that trick relates to features. So far, we assumed that we input our data features X and Y into this magic black box called support vector machine, and out comes a label, where label is either a blue circle or a red X. So I'm going to pick a feature that is helpful for my example here. It's going to be X squared plus Y squared. Why that? You'll see in a minute. But I can convince you that it's easy to compute X squared plus Y squared from X and Y. So now I have a three-dimensional input space, which is hard to draw over here. And I can run the exact same algorithm on these three features that I previously ran on the two features. And here's my $100,000 question. Do support vector machines work right now? Or put differently, is this new situation linearly separable? By which I mean, can we find the line or a hyperplane that separates the axis from the circles if this is now a new feature space? It's going to be a trick question. It's a $100,000 question, which means if you get it right, I won't give you $100,000. But give it a try.